The quintessence of luxury and finery, the sumptuous Arab countries of the Gulf shimmer like a dessert-nested diamond for style devotees and opulent seekers. Their status as hotspots for luxury cars, athleisure wear, jewellery, watches, electronics and cosmetics, just to name a few, inspires stock-hungry investors to tap into the luxury goods sector's ever-growing potential. And while most of the world has been heavily impacted by the pandemic headwinds, well, the high-end products industry has actually flaunted resilience and sells today for a whopping price. These luxury companies are actually making healthy annual returns. They offer high profitability, a mighty pricing power, and they imply market-beating returns for their investors. Moreover, while the sector's continued growth is not likely to slow down anytime soon, during 2020, luxury sales skyrocketed, growing by 45% only in China, and indeed, analysts predict a galloping growth, and the market is set to surpass $115 billion by 2030 from $29.7 billion in 2019, growing at a compound annual growth rate of 3.9% through that forecast period. And well, leveraging on the glowing opportunities that this premium goods sector offers, Swissquote's Global Luxury Certificate invests in the top-notch companies leading the surge and creating the items that are on your lottery winner shopping list, from high-end fashion accessories, jewelry, and perfumes to supercars and yachts. Ferrari, Tesla, Estee Lauder, Hermes International are only a few examples of the powerhouses that populate Swissquote's Global Luxury Goods Certificate.